Hello guys, in this short and basic video I want to show you how to set paper size in PowerPoint. So click on design, here click on slide size, then here click on custom slide size. In this list guys, you have to find out option B4, paper. You can select portrait or landscape, then here click on OK. In some case it will ask maximize or ensure fit, so select and see the result. If it's better, so select it, otherwise change, ensure. So thanks for watching.